good younger player as Fan is, he's still got the variety even at this point.
That's mental, physical, and everything else. They have their players to choose from.
Yeah, you just don't get the opportunity. Look at you, you know.
Well, these are people that are feeding families, and you know they want fulfillment, and they want to live like anybody else. They just work really hard to be the best at table tennis.
Harris, 5 years ago.
Now 9 game points. Fan Zhendong takes it 11-1. Absolute steamroller right here in game number.
That's an incredible effort to turn that round, but so surprising in a sense. Well, this is the level anyone who's trying to break into this team has to operate at. It's incredible for an aspect in which to excel.
Yeah, mistake. The most exciting year I've seen in table tennis in 2018. Strong competition to start so far.
Well, it's reflected.
Voices on the matter. Be kept up with all you need to know. And they recently, that's a beautiful backhand. For Fan Zhendong, though, that's just...
Just set the tone. He's just not wanting any business getting involved in a tighter match today.
Multi-ball I've ever seen live, and I've seen a lot. Oh, perfect receipt.
In the winning margin, required.
Oh, man, he got the tough one. Oh, and he takes it. Security with the serve. A little bit tighter. Heavy backspin inside. Leading 2-0 with the serves. I mean, these are the names we're used to seeing for the men.
Between the two. But no, he's been impressive. And you look at the rankings gap here. Experience gap.
Very bold count. Forcing that uncomfortable ball. And he gains control from the middle. It's part of the reason he's so tough to receive to. Fan Zhendong. And he takes it, the deep serve to the backhand, 3-0. There is no Joao Giraldo scare here.